Hello guys, welcome to my channel. For today's video I'm gonna show you how to reset the password on Color LaserJet Pro MFPM277N. Firstly, I want to show you why I need to reset the password of this printer. As you can see here, the language is set to Arabic. So I don't know and understand what the problem is with the printer, so I have to set it to English. But unfortunately, it has a password and the user also does not know what the password is. So the solution is to reset the printer so that it returns to normal settings in the English language. So let's get started. Power off the printer. Wait until the display is off. Power on the printer again. And put your thumb on the display as you can see here. And wait until the permanent storage units appears on the display. That's it. Now the printer is in English language. Now the printer is back to a default setting. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you learned something, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Mabuhay. Peace.